Yeah, I'm replaying Blue Rondo a la Turk by Dave Brubeck with Don Roderick and George Aaron.
I just want to say that this song deals with really complicated rhythmic stuff. It's called Blue Rondo a la Turk because Dave Brubeck, as he was traveling in Turkey, heard, you know, street musicians, folk musicians playing in these wild times as if it was as simple as the folk rhythms that we have here. Like there was nothing weird about it. And he heard a thing in 9/8, and so he thought he'd be tricky and come back and write a thing in 9/8 and go back and forth between those 4/4 blues thing that happens. Now those of you that know your math know 9/8 and 4/4 don't fit so well together, but there is a perfectly seamed way to do this, and Evan has digested these rhythms so well. I called up my friend George and said, hey, can you help me fill out the rhythm section for this guy? And George is here by his good graces. It's here for George Marish. Mike, let me know if I'm too loud.